Never thought it would be so hard. I grew up without a scar, just living my life with no big worries. And I've always known what I want, just didn't know what came along. Finding myself a much less
Good morning, everybody. I hope you're all doing really well. It's Wednesday today, and I think you'll be seeing this vlog next week. I've decided to take this week that I'm filming off from uploading onto YouTube. I've been a little bit poorly myself, so hence why I'm starting the vlog midweek on a Wednesday. And I think I'm just going to do a little bit each day this week, just so I can get something up, because I wanted to try, and I said last week in my vlog, I want to try and upload at least a vlog every week at the moment while we're in lockdown, just so it's something that we can all look back on after all of this is hopefully over. So yeah, I'm going to try and do a little bit each day, but yeah, there won't be a great deal happening today. We've got horrible weather, it's raining this week, so we can't really go outside, so we're kind of stuck indoors. So it's probably just going to be a rainy day vlog. So yeah, if you want to see what we get up to today, then just keep watching. So as you can see, I've brought all the cushions in from outside. They're currently all there. They are waterproof, but they only to a certain extent. So we have been, I don't know if this is gonna focus on the sky. We have been having some really heavy downpour, so it just won't keep that from getting into the cushions, and they just take forever to dry off. So I just thought I'll bring them in for a couple of days and then they can just go back out there. But yeah, Ollie in particular is missing going outside. He absolutely loves being outside, so I'm having to think of lots of activities for him. So he's currently got all of his diggers out all over my bed, actually. But yeah, so it's a bit of a later start today. It's 10:30, so I'm just going to start some schoolwork with Darcy. We didn't really get a lot done yesterday because I had to go to the doctors. I've been having really bad tummy pain again. Now, I'm not quite sure what it is. They thought it could be my appendix, but they're quite confident, which is a good thing, that it's not that. So I just need to keep an eye on it, but it just feels very, very tender today. So not as painful as yesterday, but it's still very tender. I don't know. It's not a pain I've had before and I don't like it. So I just want to go back to feeling normal, but I am due to do a workout today on my schedule. I'm actually doing the Sarah's Day, what's it called? Her ebook, Sweaty Shredder, the first one. So I'm doing that and I'm following along, and I kind of try and do it with my sister just so we can motivate each other. So we tend to do that about midday. So I've got about an hour and a half for that. I've already had my breakfast. So yeah. So I think what we're going to do now is I'm going to get Darcy downstairs and we're going to do some schoolwork.
Happy. Back in the days I used to dream about one day, a life so amazing, not everyone judging me. Don't want to care about them, though it hurts so bad. I wanna stay wide open, 'cause if I shut down, it just gives them right. I wanna stay wide open. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. I wanna stay wide open. Hear more today. I'm gonna lock my door and stay inside, away until I'm safe again. I have nothing more to put on. I'm defeated and withdrawn, just trying to understand where it went wrong.
So that's Darcy set up doing her first project of the day. And then we're gonna get Ollie doing his name. I've actually, because Ollie goes to nursery, so he doesn't have any like work set out that's being sent home. There's a girl that I follow on here, I think, I'll link her YouTube down below, but I think his name is Ellie Polly, and I also follow her on Instagram, and she's actually a teacher. Her little boy is 3, and she had a really good idea for like writing names and tips. So I'll just show you. I need to do a few more pages for Ollie today. But what she said was, rather than writing the name for them to trace in the same colour, when you do that, it can kind of all go into one. So their little eyes, when they're looking at it, they just can't focus. So what she suggested was, if you write it 4 times in a different colour, so I did green, blue, purple and orange in a highlighter, and then do a little dot. I don't know if you can see because he's drawn over it, but a little dot of where you want them to start. And yeah, Ollie really enjoyed doing this, so I'm actually going to do another couple of sheets so he can have a practice of that. And I also have some wipe books where he can practice his numbers and letters from the alphabet. So yeah, I'm going to do that with Ollie. But I find he struggles to be into it because he's quite an outdoors child, so he's got his craft book. But yeah, he's an outdoors child. I mean, it's raining today, but he's already been begging me to go outside, so he would spend all day long outside if he could, which isn't a bad thing. I don't mind him doing that at all, but I just want to do a little bit of something with him because he does start school in September. Fingers crossed if everything pans out time wise obviously we don't really know, it's all up in the air at the moment. But yeah, something I am doing that I wanted to share with you is I've decided to do a lockdown scrapbook. So I haven't put anything in it yet. So I ordered this off of Amazon. I'll link everything down below. I think this was about £6, and it's the pages are so lovely and thick. I think it's 40 pages, so double-sided, so it could be 80 pages, obviously, if you utilize each page. And then I ordered these metallic markers for inside and the front, and I've also ordered just some washi tape. I got this off of eBay. If I can find it, I'll link it below. And I've ordered some photo stickers so I can stick photos on the pages, and then I thought these were quite cute that I could like title the top of each page. So yeah, I haven't done anything inside yet. As I said, I've actually just ordered about 45 prints from a website called Free Prints. Again, I'll link them down below, but they literally is exactly what the name says. So the prints are free, so you just pay for delivery. There's no hidden charges, no subscription, anything like that, which I thought was really, really good. So I'll link that down below as well if you want to check that out. But yeah, my plan is just to make a diary really for the kids when they're grown up and older, and they've got children, and they've got children, so they can show them what we did and the adventures we went on. And yeah, just a little bit about lockdown. I've also got I've got it in here. I've also kept the letter that we were sent from our government here in the UK, so I thought that was really nice. I'm going to stick that in there as well. And then I've got some cards as well from Tom's birthday and from Mother's Day, which we had obviously during lockdown, which were all kind of related. So I thought it'd be really nice. And I also, if I can find this, I'll try and link it. This was a free download. I'm going to try and do one with Ollie, but Darcy has started doing this one herself, so I'm going to put this in there as well. And I thought it was really, really good. So she hasn't done this page yet, so you're living through history right now. I've tried to explain to her that this will probably be being taught in history when her children are in school. So she's written down things here, and then she's drawn her face and words to describe how they're feeling, what they've learned from the experience, what they're thankful for, and things I'm most excited to see when it's over. It's just things like that, and I thought it was really nice because it encourages us to talk to them about what's going on as well. So yeah, she's got a lot to do here, so we're going to do a few more pages of this today, and we're going to do our handprints. I'm going to do mine, Tom's, and the kids as well. Might see if I can get something to try and do Ronnie's as well. That'd be really cool. And this is good, a diary of special occasions, so we can write down the birthdays, obviously. So that's my workout complete. Now Ollie is taking over the front room. Actually, let me show you his setup. We've had to bring Darcy's hamster down here. He hasn't gone back upstairs yet because he's so noisy. Where is he? He's so noisy at night time, isn't he, Darcy? There he is.
He's a little biting.
So he's just down here at night and then he's supposed to go back up. Ronnie, well, Ronnie is living his best lockdown life. And this is my front room currently. So he's been playing Hot Wheels racing. Oh, and it goes all out here. What have you done? You little rascal. So I'm going to do some lunch now. Oh, where have I gone? Yeah, I'm going to do some lunch now. I'm going to do Ollie's lunch first, I think, and then figure out what I'm going to have. I think I'm going to have an omelette today, just to change things up a little bit. And the weather is so windy outside. I know. It wasn't windy, it was just raining earlier, and now it's really windy, so... Yeah, I didn't think we're definitely not getting outside today. So yeah, time to clear up the breakfast. See, I just leave it around so bad. Right, I'm gonna clear the breakfast stuff up and then we're gonna get some lunch underway. People can hate on me. Just realised that my autofocus was doing something really weird then. So yeah, Ollie's now got his lunch. Darcy doesn't want anything just yet, so we'll sort her out in just a second. But I'm gonna make an omelette. I've been enjoying these lately. I went through a phase of having homemade tomato soup, but I've been tracking my calories. Ollie, darling, shush. I've been tracking my calories, so I thought I would just have an omelette. So this might be really weird, I know, but I'm quite an odd person. So this is what I have. So I have a 2-egg omelette, but only one yolk. And then I'll put some spinach in with the omelette, and then I'll have on the side just some red onion and some cucumber. So I just like it raw. I don't like that in the omelette. So yeah, let's cook some lunch. I'll stay wide on. Lunch. So just a 2-egg omelette with one yolk, spinach, and then just some red onion and cucumber on the side. And then I'll have a snack a little bit later. I'll probably just have some honeydew melon because I've cut a whole one up this morning. That's ready in the fridge. So yeah, what we're going to do after lunch, we're going to head up into Ollie's room. We're actually just giving his bedroom a mini revamp. I'm filming it in a separate video, so maybe I'll give you just a little sneak peek. But once that's done, I've been filming every day. We only started it last night and we're literally only changing two of the main walls, and it's not costing us anything. We've got all the stuff already here. So yeah, I need to get a few bits off of the wall before Tom gets home, so that when he is home he can just crack on and do the painting. So yeah, I'm gonna have my lunch with Ollie. He's still sat at the table, bless him, with his iPad. I'm really, really, really trying to drink my water. I found I'm not drinking anywhere near enough water, and it's really been affecting my skin, my mood, maybe feeling tired. my weight loss in terms of my fitness. So yeah, I'm really trying to have, this is 500 mil in here. It just keeps it nice and cool. So I'm trying to have four of these a day. Yeah, I'll do it now, baby. I'm trying to have four of these a day, so that's 2 liters. So I've got an iced coffee in the fridge, but I'm telling myself I'm not allowed it until I've had this, and then I'll be halfway to my goal for today. So yeah, you'll find me with this attached to my hand all times. Sneak peek into Ollie's room. It is an absolute, looks like an absolute bomb has gone off in here, so do excuse everything, but yeah, just need to touch up the paint there, and I'm gonna put some stickers on. And then, so this was before, so he had this on the wall that I've just shown you, so we're taking the confettis off. It looks quite pretty actually in the camera, in the viewfinder, but I just want to change it. I'm not really feeling it anymore, so yeah, just, we started it last night. It's not cost us anything. We're just using, we had lots and lots of the paint left over. The grey paint is basically what our whole house is painted in. So we've had lots of it left over. So yeah, we've just done the line. And then I've got some black stickers that I've had that I bought off eBay ages ago. So I'm going to change it to like little triangle black ones. So they'll just go in the white section. And then because the walls are opposite, they just need to match. Tom wasn't keen, he wanted to just leave that wall like that, but that's not happening, so yeah. So yeah, that's what's going on in Ollie's room. So I need to clear all this out now. So hopefully this should be done, but yeah. I wanna stay wide open. Oh, oh. I wanna stay wide open. It's Thursday now. I didn't end the vlog yesterday. We got sidetracked in Ollie's room, didn't we, babe? We're just having a snack at the moment. Well, I'm just having my breakfast. It's rather late. And excuse the no makeup today. I woke up and I'm just not really feeling
it. After your breakfast, could you put my stickers on my board?
Yeah, you gonna help me? Yes, I woke up today and I'm just not feeling great in terms of...
Because mummy's belly's hurting.
Yeah, mummy's belly is still hurting. It's really sore, actually. And the weather's still really rubbish. It's Nanny's birthday today, isn't it? So we dropped her card and presents on the doorstep. They only live opposite, luckily, didn't they?
It's next door.
Over the road.
Hmm.
Yeah, so yeah, they only live opposite. But yeah, it's raining. Not very good today. It's meant to be sunny tomorrow, so we'll probably get in the garden tomorrow, won't we? But we're
get
just...
Get your pool out.
I don't think it's warm enough for the pool, babe.
Yes, it is. I want to go in the pool.
I know. When it gets a bit hotter, we can. So yeah, Ollie's just had me building his train tracks this morning. So my front room is in chaos. Nothing new here. But yeah, breakfast. What are you having, Ollie? Ollie's having snack.
Mm.
What's that? Little sister's LOL dolls here. I don't know what they were doing with them yesterday, but Darcy needs to put those back. Her bedroom, we need to decorate her bedroom. There's just no storage, so she's got LOLs everywhere up there. But yeah, Ollie's just having his fruit snack. We've got some yummy apple, grapes and raspberries, haven't you, baby? And then my breakfast.
is just oats with some chia seeds, honey, and banana. Don't mind my banana.
What can the bike do?
Oh, wow. Wow. So, yeah, we need to do some more schoolwork later, don't we? You're not having that apple?
No.
Why not? Why are you? He's so funny with his food at the moment. He's been really picky. Right, should we go and sit in the front room? Oh, yeah. Come on, let's go sit in the front room. So prepare yourselves. Oh my gosh, we've got Hot Wheels cars everywhere. Yeah, he had these for Christmas. They were only from Aldi. I think that one was £10. I think that was 15. So we've still got to put the buildings together. But yeah, he loves it. So this is all Ollie's stuff. We need to sort this out and move this, but look at this. Ollie, we need to sort this out, okay, darling? Ron is back in his usual place. You okay, boy? Yeah? Good boy.
It's what I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Stars, I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars, I wanna take a trip to Mars. Nothing can break me, no, nothing can break me.
Today, so it's been a few days since you last saw us. When did we last vlog? Was it Thursday?
Yeah.
So we've not really been up to much, have we? The weather's been really rubbish. So we've just been homeschooling, chilling at home, really. Still in lockdown, aren't we, baby?
Yeah.
I think we're on week 6 now, so next week we'll be going into week 7. So I think we're going to do weekly vlogs. We're going to try that for a couple of weeks. Just let me know if you enjoy that or whether you prefer daily vlogs, but I've enjoyed doing like snippets from each day. I think it makes it a bit more interesting, but let me know what you guys think. So yeah, that's it from us. Have you got anything you want to say, Darcy?
Yeah.
What?
Like the video.
We'll see you in our next video. Bye everyone.
What I do when I'm out, so